Good morning, student. So today's class exercise 13.5. In this exercise, first you study find the value of 30% of 180. Find the value of 28% of rupees 500. So first we see how to solve this example by using concept of percentage. See here, in a previous period we have seen some basic definitions. What is meant by percent? Percent means, per means for every or out of, or cent means hundred. So meaning of percent is for every hundred or out of hundred. See here, in our first question, find the value of first example 28% of 28% of rupees 500. 28% of rupees 500. So first then write solution. 28% of rupees 500 is equal to, meaning of 28% is 28/100. Of replace with right multiplication sign, then multiply by 500. In a unit place, 5, here 2 0 is placed, present on unit place, here also 2 0, so cancel it. And then 28 5s are 40, right here 0, carry 4, 5 is a 10, 10 plus 4, 40. So your answer is here 140. So answer is here 140. Next, 15% of 150. Second example, 15% of rupees 150. So again, same process follows. So first, we write the given value. 15% of rupees 150 is equal to 15/100, meaning of 15% is 15/100, of replacement multiplication sign, then rupees 150. Then here in a unit place, here 10 or here also 10, so first cancel this 0 and then multiply here 15 multiplied by 15, 225, denominator 10, write as it is. Here, you know, in a denominator, 10 is present, then in a numerator, you do the decimal point after one digit. So your answer is here, 22.5, this is the answer. See here, the next example. Third one, 25% of 560. 25% of rupees 560. Same method follows. So first you write 25% of rupees 560 is equal to 25/100 multiplied by rupees 560. Then again, here you need place 0, you cancel it. Then 25 and 10 divisible by 5. 5 5 is 25, 5 2 is 10. Then 56 divides 2. Yes, in a unit place here 6 is present, so 2 is divisible by 56. So 2 2 is 4, 1 is remain, 2 8 is 16. Here again 28 5 is 28 5 is again 140 rupees, 140. This is the answer. Here also you write rupees. Here also rupees and 140. So next D. 30% of 240 marks. 30% of 240 marks. So again same process. Minimum 30% is 30 upon 100. Off replace with multiplication sign and 240. So first here in a unit place 10 is present, so first you cancel the 0. Here also in a unit place 10, so cancelling this 20. Then 24 3 is 72. 3 4 is 12. Carry 1. 3 2 is 6 plus 1 7. So 30% of 240 marks, so we get 72 marks. Then next, E. 40% of 180 plus 40% of 180 girls. So again same process. 40%, minimum 40% is 40 upon 100. Multiply by off replace with 180. Then first you cancel unit place 0. Here unit place 10, also here 10. So first you cancel this 20 and then 18 4 is 72. Again, you know table 18. So 72 girls. So F. 45% of 120. 45% of 120 liter. So again, so first we write 45 upon 100. Meaning of 45% is 45 upon 100. Of replace the multiplication sign. 120 liter. Then unit place 0, cancel. Here 12 and 10. 12 and 10 is present in 2. 2 6 is 12, 2 5 is 10. Then 5 1 is 5, 5 9 is 45. Then remaining numbers here denominator 1, so no value. So 9 6 is 54. So your answer is here 54 meter. 45% of 120 meter. So remaining examples you do it. E. F. जी 20% ऑफ 1 kg 20% ऑफ 1 kg मीन्स यू राइट इन द ग्राम्स दैट इज राइट 1000 ग्राम. Then we have H, 63% of 1 liter. 63% of 1 liter. And in milliliter, that is you take 1000 ml, then HR 4 integer 1/2% of rupees 18,000 and J 10% of 350 kilometer. 10% of 350 kilometer. In meters. So these remaining 4 examples, you do it.